Getting to some of the top headlines from the morning, Aurora's interim chief will say goodbye today. This news coming out last week.
So police say that during his time here in Colorado, crime across the city of Aurora decreased, including all violent crime, motor vehicle theft, and residential burglaries. We've got Fox 31's Carly Moore on it live this morning. Carly.
Hey, good morning, Kirk, Lisa. Yeah, four people have been in this position the last 5 years, and he was here really just over a year. Here's what you need to know this morning. So initially, he was appointed to that position December 5th, 2022. His last day is today. Acevedo talked about leadership. He said there's been a lot of changes since he's been here over 13 months, and he's been confident in who's in charge now. His interim deputy chief, Heather Morris, will be appointed as APD's interim chief of police today. He brought her here about 9 months ago from Houston. He got emotional during that announcement.
Plan was to stay as long as it was effective. I thought I would be here 2 to 3 years. But I miss my kid. I miss my family. And we had been talking about what, you know, for quite a few weeks. It's like, hey, we need you to lose the interim title. But I knew where my heart is. Every time I'd get a video of my son wrestling and I'm not there, it wasn't them, it's me. I can't be without my boy.
Art Acevedo is returning to Austin to work for the city in a new role, overseeing and advising the police department there. He will say his goodbyes today at 10 a.m. Live in Aurora, Carly Moore, Fox 31.
Well, a lot of emotion there hearing from him. So something we'll continue following. And of course, he's going to be on our show here in just about an hour or so. Thanks, Carly. Yeah.